How do you pin YouTube comments? So YouTube comments are very important, but if you want to make sure your comment is at the top or by someone who made a great comment, you can pin it to the top of your YouTube comments. Why would you want to pin anyone's comments? Because I'm going to tell you right now. Hey, it's Afroz from Learnable channel. Please do not forget to subscribe to my channel. This is the channel where I'm share with you everything that I've learned to help. YouTube comments are extremely important because people have grown at connection to your through your videos, and happens they want to respond, they want to give you comments, and so you should hang out in your own comments. And so what you do is you be the first person to comment and then you pin your own comment. You can pin your question or your links or anything you want to promote, types of things do you want to talk to them about, so you pin it. And here's the sample of how to do it. I can just pin my comment, pin this comment. If you already pin it, a comment, they will replace it. Let's pin it, yes.
So it says that only one comment can be pinned, and that means that my comment will now come up at the top. If I want to change, I could do that as well. Now this one will come up at the top. If you have another video, maybe even a website you want to show, you can link to that. Now you can also prevent other commenters from doing links that you may not want to follow that. It's okay for you to put a link in a comment. When you do the next video, you are going to do a comment and then pin it, just like I show you.
Thanks for watching. See you on the next one.